Pizarro, making Pizarro wait as long as he could. Fabio Pizarro for Chelsea with the first penalty in the shootout. And Van der Sar has saved it. And now it's Frank Lampard. 55 caps as an England international, a dozen goals for his country. Chelsea's second penalty. Oh, and he saved that one as well! Now, Sean Wright-Phillips. Surely Chelsea have got to score here. Oh, and he saved that one as well! And there's no doubt who Manchester United's hero is this afternoon.